Hey guys, how's it going today? I want to thank you guys for joining me from our journey. Surgery went very well. If you guys saw my last video, I explained to you guys why I had to go, what I was dealing with, how much stress I was under, and I'm pretty happy with what my choice was. Here, I'll let you look at it. I got four guts right here. It's only supposed to be three, is what they said. Like these three. But they said it was distended all the way up to like right here. So they had to cut this one because it didn't go down and went up. And he said it was just a little bit bigger. So that's a good sign. He said that it probably was my gallbladder. So that makes me very happy that I didn't make the wrong choice to go get surgery on my own whim without the doctor's permission or doctor's recommendation, because they thought I had a stomach ulcer, which I'm pretty confident that it wasn't, because every time I ate, it didn't make it feel better. Every time I ate greasy foods, it would freak out. Every time I lay down, it would feel better. But drinking water is supposed to make an ulcer feel better because it regulates the pH in your stomach, and that didn't make it feel better. So, yeah, I feel a lot better. I have a lot more energy. I have more, I don't know. My girlfriend says I have more color in my skin. My arms, my face, my eyes, and I feel like my pain is a little bit better in the mornings and stuff, so it makes me a little bit happier. It's a little bit easier. But surgery only took like a couple hours. I went to the hospital at like, I'll say 10 a.m. Sunday. Went for surgery about 2 o'clock, got out about 6, and I've been healing since. So it's been a lot of fun. But I want to thank you guys for all the support you guys have been giving me, the comments and everything. I enjoy reading them, and I wish to reach out to more people soon, because now that I'm trying to get my health on track, things with YouTube should start going on track too. So it makes me happy. And with all the changes that keep happening in my life, I think it's about time. So I don't know. I have a video idea here in about a couple days once I get enough mobility to walk around and do stuff that I'm gonna post up or record and post up, because I'm brainstorming this one for a minute. So I'm excited. So I guess just please like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me how your day was going, I guess, down below. Thank you very much.